more slowly. And of course, that is a smart thing to do. The riders, the good riders that fall down, will stay down for a couple of minutes, check everything out. They don't get up immediately. You might find yourself down on the ground again with some more serious injuries. So the good idea is to get up slowly. And he is already up and looking over his bike. That was bike number 70 that went down with Dave McPherson on the Yamaha. He was running second in the point standings. Here comes your leader overall, and it's bike number 20 and then 18. That's Andrew Fuhrer out in front with James Leo in second. Up on top of the Budweiser balcony up there, all you spectators and fans up there, we will allow you to go up to the second floor and stand up there, but we don't want you hanging out over the rafters. That's not quite built yet. And we'll let you stand there or sit down there in the shade or whatever up there on the second floor. But stand about a foot back away from the edge. Do not hang your feet over the edge or anything like that. We deeply appreciate it. The leader is 20 and 18. That's Fuhrer and Leo, and I believe now it's been swapped. It's 18 Leo and 20 Fuhrer now as they head into turn number 8. 750 open stock production to the free grid, please. 750 open stock production to the free grid, please. 750 open stock production, let's have you up to the free grid. Okay, James Leo now, after taking over the lead a couple of laps ago, is holding on to it. Andre Fuhrer running in second spot and falling farther back. In fact, it looks close, but the second place runner has dropped out, and now Andre Fuhrer on that Yamaha, having all kinds of mechanical problems, he's going to drop out of the race with some sort of engine failure. So Andre Fuhrer, your leader, was constantly slowing, and he's finally now going to drop out of the race. Once again, Ry Hatley acting as the Stuka dive bomber out here today. The rest of the field in that class is Austria. Turn number 9 down there.